Okay, this is a video of the 2010 MKS doing a auto park. Gets kind of close to the curb. Gets a little close to the curb, but it still seems to be able to handle it. And I think it's done. So that's how much space it leaves. Yeah, they're putting that on the Taurus and a lot of the other ones.